Welcome back to the SCB guys, and today we are reacting to Break Up Prank on Girlfriend by Wolfie Raps. To be honest, I never really watched Wolfie Raps videos, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be supposed to expect. But I mean, he does have 6 million subscribers.
Today I am back with the highly anticipated, highly cringe video. Today I am going to be letting my girlfriend read through my Instagram DMs. I've been avoiding this video forever.
Pause. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for me, please. I know y'all want to see this sexy face every day. It's like Shia LaBeouf said. Do it!
Video where I read through Sylvia's DMs and we found some pretty crazy stuff. And in that video, you guys hit like 430,000 likes. So on this video, I will let Sylvia reply to all of these DMs on my behalf. If this video hits 200,000 likes, we'll fast.
This video hits 200,000 likes.
I'm very nervous about what she might find. There could be nudes, there could be some stuff like that. I know personally that I haven't a good boyfriend, so I'm not too nervous. Okay, I guess I'm pretty nervous. No, I'm not nervous at all. Not many people are comfortable with their friends looking in their DMs, let alone their girlfriend. So please, let's just make it be a lot of guys in there, because I'm not trying to break up with my girlfriend today. So today I got my girlfriend.
I got my cereal.
She's got her cereal. Go get your tea. Or no, I'll go get my tea. That's much more like it. None of this is my business. Here is my iPhone 7 Plus. Rose gold. I know it looks like a girl phone, but real men like rose gold, okay, guys? Sylvia doesn't even know my iPhone password. Not because I have no trust in her. It's just because I found her on too many occasions spying through my phone.
You should just let me look at it every once in a while. It just says, like, reassurance that.
No, it's all good. You'll see that there's nothing in here. Okay, guys, so if we just quickly look at my profile, I don't have anything that's, like, too thirst-trappy anymore. I used to post a lot of those pics. None of those anymore. So girls should probably know just not to slide in my DMs unless you're reckless. Personally, I don't expect too many girls in the DMs right now. You know, we got like a picture of Celia that she hates. When I hit 1 mil on Instagram, shout out to everyone who follows me. You guys are the real MVP. Stay active on Instagram, like all my stuff. Me taking a selfie in a dirty mirror. Me as a kid with the
throw. Make sure you follow me on Instagram.
Okay? I used to be an absolute savage on Instagram. I want to talk about those things. So here we go, guys. Hopping right into my DMs. There's like unlimited. Okay, chill. Okay, chill. Let me just hold this conversation.
You take no prank. You played yourself.
He's a racist. He says, nah, you played yourself.
Oh, I said Chris says. Oh,
I want to see. I want to see the prank.
Chris says, bleh. Okay, maybe. He called me a pig because he likes Peppa the Pig. Which, in that case, you are some weird person, right?
He only is. This person has only a pig as their picture.
Who are they following, though? Not about this pig with Swaggy. And he
get your prank.
Just sent Ryan's wave and then laughing emojis.
Why does Ryan get roasted in all of my videos? Ryan, you're getting roasted by a baby right now. I have to send Ryan a text right now. So I just texted Ryan. I was like, you keep getting roasted in my DMs, and then I sent this guy in my face. I don't know what Ryan's gonna say back to that.
How did you talk like that?
I just quit it off, dog.
And why am I supposed to respond to that?
How am I supposed to respond to that? What if I won't fit? Reach long last. No, but I'm just saying
that. Let's go visit.
This is exactly why I don't watch Wolfie's videos.
Just take a breath and give me this phone.
Wait!
I didn't send that.
This isn't real.
I wouldn't say.